And speaking of championships, Kareem Abdul Jabbar winning the NBA Finals MVP back when he was known as Lew Alcindor, one of the all-time greats. And one of the all-time greats was his teammate for that championship team, the only championship in the history of the Milwaukee Bucks. There's John McGlocklin as well, part of that team, walking in front of the great Big O.